Elise here with Off-Leash Canine Training. I have here with me a 7-month-old golden retriever puppy named Cedar, and he's here for our 2-week board and train program. I just want to show you real quick what he can do. Cedar, come. Good boy. Good job. Sit. Oh, what a good sit you have. No, sit. Sit. No, move it down. Cedar, down. Down. Cedar, down. How about heel? All right, you can see he doesn't know a whole lot. Owner complains, so just that he jumps up a lot, he bites at the leash, he does a lot of puppy biting, he doesn't really come when called. You know, your typical puppy behavior. So we want to teach him a few things and stay tuned for what he could do in 2 weeks.
Yeah.